Marty McFly might be sitting courtside when Atlanta Hawks fans start cheering on their team at the newly renovated Phillips Arena. Looks like digs out of the next century. ESPN's Darren Revelle reported Wednesday the renovations will include the NBA's first courtside bar, a Killer Mike barbershop overlooking the court, and two suites with Top Golf simulators. Per CNN's Jill Martin, Hawks COO Tad Sheely described it perfectly, saying, quote, "It's so much more than a renovation. A renovation implies that we're putting some paint on the walls. Maybe you added a bathroom or two to your house." The work is expected to be done prior to the 2018-19 season.